became known as the tattoo prophet for. Listen, I became known as the tattoo prophet for. It's because I was training people in interpreting tattoos, and you can see. It's because I was training people in interpreting tattoos. After doing, interpreting well over 30,000 dreams and interpreting tattoos and giving tens of thousands. Jesus comes back with a tattoo. Jesus comes back with a tattoo. I did an online course called Prophetic Tattoo and Piercing Interpretation, and it shows you, walks you how to do it, actually how to do an outreach if you want, put off by it. But if you want to do what I'm talking about right now, and you want to open the heavens over yourself to be able to hear the Lord, to get out of depression, to get out of rejection, to also open the heavens for finances, this is an audio that will flip your world around. Yeah.